Greetings, hello, welcome back to some more Long War 2 and the liberation of Brazil and South America. And
Metis 1-5, infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Okay, we'll do our best. First of all, sorry that there was no Long War episode yesterday. The way episode length is progressing, it's just like the keeping up with the recording and publishing schedule that I had in mind is a little bit hard. Like with HQ Assaults here in Long War 2 and then these 1 hour long episodes in War of the Chosen. That's all putting a little bit of a strain on my timing. That also means, well, by the time you see this, you might realize, okay, there's no War of the Chosen episode today. Should be back on Friday. Anyway, let's do some of the good old Scouty Scouty. Already, that seems like a very small road loop here. Is that map? Does anyone else think it's smaller than the typical HQ assault maps?
Voy a la posición designada.
Or rather thinner? Okay. Got one turret here. I hear another one, I think, further to the left. Probably up on this roof. Okay, let's get you over there.
What is it exactly that you need me to do?
I think we're gonna start. Yeah, maybe we can do something with this tower here.
I'm going in.
Yeah, start heading to the left. Oh, I can't tap. That means you spot something. No, something spots you. Well, that's not the way I wanted to start this mission. You brought it upon yourself. Shoot it a little bit. You have shredding. That's what I was looking for. Well, who needs concealment anyway, right? Concealment is kind of completely overrated, etc., etc.
Nächste Position.
Right, you don't see it from there. I knew that. Okay. Oh, the excitement.
Entry team to talk. There's a down suspect here.
The first encounter already over. Okay. Let's get you all the way in there. And I was even saying, oh, I hear a second turret, but kinda didn't expect it to be on that corner. What I'm not hearing is enemies. Okay, that's something relatively close, I would guess. You have a grappled spot back there, interesting. Kind of think it makes a lot of sense to just kill that second guy there.
Hmm.
I just don't want to fire anything that makes a lot of noise. Okay, you know what? Let's bring Becca over here. Take a shot, see how much damage she does.
Okay.
She kinda... Damn, I activated something. Yeah, the turret. The turret you were planning to activate. I have Deadeye. Sure, try that.
Really?
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing. I'm thinking we're just gonna zap it with combat protocol. No, that's the wrong protocol, and then snipe it. Yeah, this early engagement is not gonna help making this mission any faster. Did you just? You did. Okay.
Sure. Yeah. Sorry, cutie. Looks like your time's up.
Yeah, only took us 4 soldiers to kill a freaking turret. I'm already hearing the next one, okay.
Affirmative. Understood.
Yeah, boy.
Now we lost the team concealment. Let's see if we can keep the individual concealment just a little bit longer.
Heading there now. I have it covered.
Mir entgeht nichts.
I think I'm gonna come up here, take a peek through this window.
Confirmado.
Okay. I thought so.
Moving out.
Double checking that there's nothing up here, alright.
Me canso de esperar.
Oh.
Me han pillado.
That is just not my day. Okay. All right. Someone is really a big fan of turrets and thought they just put all the turrets they can onto this map. Okay. Well, solution number one is obviously gonna run and gun in here and shoot this turret.
Roger that. Heading out.
Okay. Next question is there any chance you can get up there, get line of sight and command? Probably not, no. God, I hate even thinking about this. Does that mean, in order to be safe from these two turrets, that I should blaster bomb that? No, I don't think so. Let's take Chris and find that magic spot where I can see that turret through these windows. Well, if I'm not seeing it from here, then I probably can't. Just give me 2 more seconds here. Plenty of spots where I can see the drones. Honestly, it doesn't even have to be the one, like, one of the turrets. And then I can command and, you know. Okay, not happening. But I think we can, if we get a little bit closer, get a null lens up to the turret and kill it with that.
This better be worth it.
Next question, where can you snipe? Grapple, you can grapple there and that would give you line of sight to that turret. Fan-freaking-tastic. Let's make sure we kill these two drones first. I could totally grapple back here up on this truck. Just not a fan of that. Draw me a few closer and finish the drone off with someone else here. Yeah? I don't want to use my second combat protocol, that seems like a big waste. I could haywire it, which also seems like a waste of a cooldown. Okay, looks like neither of you can actually get a shot. I mean, there's a chance that I roll 9 damage on a 50% shot. Could actually focus fire it for myself. Means I only need 8 damage and I have 5% more chance to hit.
Kein Treffer.
And that also means I can probably take a safe snipe from here.
Entry team to talk.
Cool.
We have a suspect down.
Guess we got 2 enemies down out of 42. Yes, we also killed 5 turrets in a second here, but they don't count.
Surviving.
start getting up there, and I think I'm gonna eat protocol up there. Yeah, basically full HQ without any concealment. Well, we still have the pistol that can give us another concealment, but for the very first group, we won't have that. How far can we throw that, and does that give us any... Nah, that's not valuable information.
Right.
Let's get you in there.
On my way.
Adelante.
Gonna pull you back a little bit, reload that. All good. You keep... coming forward? Question mark. Like if there's a group over here, then that could be a good grab. No, I think I'll rather
move and clear.
Move up.
Ven y verás. Ven dabei.
I haven't even airdropped anything yet.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna stay here for now. I'm tempted to Mind Collective, but at the same time I feel like it's maybe too early for that. Let's just bring you up here.
I've got your back, you've got mine.
Definitely something happening over here. If not even moving around there. Okay. Don't worry, guys. We got an Overwatch.
That is not good.
Okay. I see a mech and a mech and a mech. Ah, great. Yeah, I wasn't going to use this roof anyway. That's fine. That's totally fine. Oh no, guys, he's suppressing me. He's suppressing my guy with lightning reflexes. What shall we do? Okay, this part of the roof, bye bye. This should still survive. Worst case, we lose this cover object and are standing out in the open. Okay, one thing I will do before I make any other decision here is be really frustrated about not having a good spot to throw this battle scanner. Okay. That was me being frustrated.
Roger.
Didn't we have that before where I was just fooling around with Carbon for 10 turns because I couldn't get him into the action anyway? Seem to remember a mission like that. Come on, that's the spot. Okay, show me the flank. That is absolutely nothing on that side. Cool. That guy's. I don't think you can move up far enough and do that. Right. about you shut up there? We didn't hit the overwatching guy. Cool. Why is he making weird robot sounds? It's kind of invisible to me. Can't move anywhere where I can get gain line of sight to him. Chris, can you blue move somewhere where you have line of sight to the robot? It's that thing again. I feel like I did the same thing just a turn ago. The answer is hell no. Dash. Like red screen him. Dash full override. Then we have a super heavy mech on our side. But then we also activate whatever is in this area. Well, we would have a super heavy mech on our side and a great Archon, because I'm gonna mind control this guy. Kinda all depends a little bit on whether or not we hit these lightning hands. Actually, almost a too good of a hit. I feel like I saw in the attack animation, saw something behind him. Is that a matter of how bad can it be, huh? I feel like that's a fun idea for this mission. Okay, you know what? That's fanfire.
No parpadees. Desviado.
Okay. That's fine. That's not too many hits. Have to go. And that works.
Jawohl.
I have no idea how this will affect the area down here, so I'm just gonna move Amy back. To control. How much of a bad idea is this?
Schließe neue Freundschaft.
If it was really a bad idea, then myself from the future would use a time machine to stop me here, right? I don't hear anyone knocking on my door.
Nichts ist sicher.
The weird thing is, I kind of heard a berserker adjusting their feet, but no, totally, we're safe. Totally safe, yeah.
This better be worth it.
You're gonna fight for us now? Come on, we have the better dental coverage. Cool.
Vamos a movernos.
Let's leave that
position confirmed.
That rooftop.
If they move, they die.
I guess for now you come down there.
Good as new. Affirmative.
Right. You take my concealment, I take your units. Yeah, so that is no longer high cover here. Okay, so now what? I have one more battle scanner. Surprised that there was nothing over here. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna move up a little bit. Maybe a little bit more with some of them.
Por fin.
You're just gonna wait. You're just gonna.
Let me reload.
Get there. Well,
Roger.
Yeah, let's just slowly inch up a little bit.
I'll be watching over you.
Poniéndome guardia.
I have it covered.
It doesn't help my recording schedule. Like 30 minutes into the mission, and we killed 4 enemies. I feel like I'm more likely to have an engagement in this direction than this direction, so let's just move here to this tree. And I'm also feeling like there's gonna be combat very soon, so I'm gonna do the whole mind collector thing. You're just gonna sit there and be super heavy. Cool. I'm hearing footsteps from this side. Okay, need a volunteer scout who's not afraid to take a few shots. How can these guys move so little? Seems odd. Okay, this is creeping me out that I really heard footsteps from back here somewhere. I'm gonna battle scan like back here. Hello there.
Ya voy.
Moving out.
It's the rainbow point.
Schon unterwegs.
Intentionally not running through the door, but rather opening it. By the way, it is the rainbow pod? Yes, totally is.
Wechsle Position.
Explorando.
I have it covered.
Los, los, los!
You're kind of out of position, but you can grapple again next turn.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, get you back here. Boy. How do I move you while making sure that you're not triggering something? Vision here. I would have heard something if they were that close. I can tap. Saying the good old better tap. I can tap. Good.
This is the perfect place to get jumped.
All right, guys. What you doing? They are just casually strolling through the woods here. They don't even know yet I'm here. No fools. Okay, they were on this tree here. It's the closest guy. Just for the protocol. I don't think I can get a good angle on them. Fairly certain if I move up here, I activate. I could just Icarus jump into the middle and then see them activate. Maybe get a Bladestorm or two. Seems like a really, really stupid idea. No, I cannot Icarus jump there because you can only Icarus jump to positions where someone has line of sight to. Okay, I need a different stupid idea. So either pull them a Shredstorm or we try to set up some sort of ambush, which I don't see happening right now. So I think we're just gonna... It feels so wasted. Let me do a quick count. Quick count, right. Seventeen is here. So if I do something like this into this, I should be far enough away from them so that they don't trigger. Well, actually this one is a little bit dicey. Do I have this much distance? I already forgot where my 17 was. Does that trigger? No, it doesn't. I know I'm sitting out in the open. Don't lecture me. Okay, I think that should probably hit like 6 of them. Maybe 5. Ready. Enough talk. Fireworks. Part of one of the plan. Part two. First of all, let's get some line of sight on everybody. Hello, gentlemen. You probably wonder why I asked you here today. We got. Got this guy. Interestingly enough, all kind of bad shots. Okay, if I cripple there, I have that guy. Reach anyone. Don't even have to look for that. Well, look, would you look at this? Oh, you didn't have to. For me, so nice.
All right. I think I can have it.
I think I'm gonna take a swing at the Lancer here. Precision shot.
What's that?
And we're just gonna activate the good old Reaper. That first sergeant is kind of not in a position where I would like him to be. Also not as guaranteed as I would like it to be, but you know, sometimes you just have to rely on your never-ending luck. Sometimes you just have to use a command. Well, probably at least. Can't get a shot on that guy. Can you get any shots? I think I'm just gonna command here. Get the kill on this guy. Then we're just gonna shadow fall.
visto eso?
Fantastic. And then this burning guy will run right next to me and ruin my day. You know it's gonna happen, right?
Okay.
Let's keep it moving. I understand.
Zu Befehl. Na los, zeigt euch!
Burning for 6. Come on, Rebecca. Fantastic.
Oh, is that you I smell?
Okay, we got our concealment back.
Voy a la ubicación designada.
Aquí lo tenemos.
And this mission so far. I mean, it's kind of a unique, unique operation, if you, I may say so. Then again, unique doesn't always have to mean good.
Ich bin da.
I think we already managed to kill these sound effects a little bit.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Yeah, I think the music's dead. Not just the music. Okay, gonna move everybody. We're gonna wait for the turn to end.
Onwards.
Then I'm probably just gonna restart. Cause this is kind of creepy.
A good plan. Let's get it done.
Yeah, I'm not. Do I hear? I mean, I hear footsteps, but it's like cut off and weird and strange. Hi. So I'm just making the sound effects for the enemy here. Chupa chupa chupa. Taka 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 taka. 20 damage crit. No, no guardian, okay. Oh no, not my great archon. 2 damage. 22 more shots of that. And I'm literally dead. Okay, let me do a quick save and reload. I might actually, instead of trying to combine the two, do two separate uploads, but you know, I'll time it accordingly. I'll be right back. Hello, welcome back. We are on the HQ. We've got a few angry enemies, and they're making noises again, so that's great. Now, there's some wannabe gunner who thinks he can just suppress me. I can see you from there. Which means I can kill you from there. Or at least stop you from suppressing. Okay, what do we do about the Andromedon? Zzz. Andromedon zzz. Okay, I can simply run the Overwatch. And then we'll kind of see from there. Also, there's a snake next to me. So it looks like I cannot flank you. At least not from my current position. Could probably mind. You know? Psy mind thing. That Andromedon, or I could stasis this one here. All my shots then. 54, 46, that's awful. Mech is also not fast enough to get a flank. Yeah, because these are like these weird windows. You could get a flank. What else do we have? Can you do anything useful this turn? I guess you could hold a target. What's the damage on a chain shot? Okay, here's the thing. If we hit everything on this chain shot, we can just probably kill it. Not 100% sure how we can kill the shell, but you know. One impossible problem at a time. Now we have a little path through here. Which our fancy mech can use to just go in there and say, I'm super heavy, who are you? What can you do? What can you do for us? Not much, I guess. Can't get a shot on this guy here. Alright, let's just see if you can hit the other one. Hang on. Ooh, I'm in Battle Frenzy. I have three moves, right? Okay, let's just come down here. I'm in Battle Frenzy. I have three moves, except when the game decides, you know what? Actually, I'm not giving you those. Down here and shoot that guy. Okay, let's first make sure that we can actually kill the other guy.
I'll get it done.
Oh, I just stasis the second one here. We're looking at 10 to 12. Fairly unlikely to do 13 with that attack. I mean, it's not completely unheard of. Chris can finish off this guy, but then we don't have anything against the shell. That's my problem here. I'd rather not use a grenade. So, alternative idea is, Becca comes down here, finish him off, Chris takes care of the shell, probably with a hack, we stasis this one, and we hope nothing else comes and joins the party. In that case, I probably want to attack from this square, or I just attack from inside. He's gonna have full cover against me, but I'm super close, he's hollow targeted. I'm awesome.
This way.
And I don't have line of sight. Okay. I can see where this is going. It is the mission when nothing works as I intended it to work. Chances are that thing is just gonna punch one of these guys. But you know what? How about this then? Could I, if I killed the other one, which I can't do anyway, but if I killed him, I could not hit both of you. Oh no, friendly fire with an EMP bomb. And it didn't shut him down. Everything's coming up. XCOM. Oh, come on. Give me a break here. Something needs to work. Okay, you shut up. You know that next turn a gatekeeper will show up. Because now I've wasted my stasis.
Entendido. En movimiento.
So, what is the reasonable thing to do here? And kill this thing with, I don't know, acid bomb or something like that? Feels like such a huge waste, but then again, it's punching me is a bigger waste.
Like a four.
Yeah, not my most glorious. No, acid bomb will not do enough damage. Guess it has to be a grenade. Okay, I can either I'm gonna hit my Archon or I'm gonna hit my Rebecca. And that's not a hard choice to make. I mean, she did give a warning. Not my fault, the Archon didn't put its head down. Ah, Sanctopod. Okay, first of all,
estoy en marcha.
Let's check what's behind the whole party here. Okay, apparently nothing. Cool. Kill that guy. That's not a kill.
God damn it!
It's actually a miss. Oh, he also has cover from that side.
This better be worth it.
Okay, that's 3 damage. We'll make this one.
You're speaking, I'm listening.
Thank you.
Take a look. I found something pretty impressive.
See that guy? Nope. Do you see him from there? Nope. Things I kinda wanna bring Helena much closer to the whole front thing situation, maybe. Oh, she can't see that guy anyway. No matter where she goes. Like, if Chris can see him from there, then Mac can see him from here. Okay.
Schon unterwegs.
I'm on the move.
Let's actually get some decent positions to fight that incoming sector pod, wherever he might be.
Scanner Gebiet.
I think I prefer having the Overwatch than having her in a good, in a better position.
I am suspended.
Do we have any, like, sectopod-sized holes in walls? Not really.
Boy. Bien.
Alright, I mean, it's a little bit, I don't want to say boring, but I'm very careful here.
I'm on the move.
But I'm gonna, like, Overwatch creep forward, more or less.
Mercy in the high shot scene.
I'm heading there now.
The sniper's up there. Get the fully approved target dummies up in the front.
Rücke vor. Bitte Feuerschutz.
Oh, Okay, can't get a good position. And Overwatch, then dash in a better position. Oh, now I have free actions, huh? Maria, can you please follow my clicks? Still 26 enemies. I feel like I have not got anything done. We're like 1 hour into the episode, into the mission rather. There's definitely something happening on our left. Just perfect timing. I feel like someone might have spotted me. Okay. Come on, one more tile. Is that it? Because I hear chrysalid footsteps. No. Okay, I still want if we're activating trouble this turn, let's have some real trouble. Let's see how far can you go. Body pull is in the house. Oh, big boys. Okay, that kind of that's such a great cover for both of these friends. I think you might need a free reload here.
Cover for threats.
And that's Cyril. Sure, Cyril. What? Okay, start off with the drone. With the muton.
Entry team to talk. We have a suspect down.
And the other muton.
Take a closer look.
Yeah, in a second. Okay. Super heavy mech, please. Let's get you up here. Yeah, on a super heavy mech, they should be called macro missiles, not micro missiles, right? Okay, I'm just gonna try. We shred the elite, maybe we destroy his cover, probably not. Okay, I think in that point, at that stage, we're gonna try to finish off the two drones. Good enough for a serial chain.
We have a suspect down.
What else do we have? I could hollow target and give up my steady. Nah, you know what? They shoot the Archon. Spoiler alert, I don't care about the Archon. So if it kills, great. If it doesn't, there's always next turn. There's always next turn. So what do we do here? Spot. I was hoping it would be a little bit wider. Like, that guy is gonna do personal shield and shoot. So I think we're just gonna overwatch instead of kill zoning.
Wechsle Position.
Watch in that direction, you're just gonna be awesome.
Me canso de esperar.
Get ready for the chrysalids that I keep hearing about. Same. Like normally 4 active mutons. Ooh, don't do that, but yeah. Knock yourself out. Get some damn good ground here.
I got you back.
And next turn we can mind collective. If we need it. If we need it, that is.
Okay. You keep pointing and I'll keep shooting. It's a match made in heaven.
Okay, you're gonna war cry and shoot, I guess. Oh no. Only 8 more shots like that.
Nicht mal knapp.
That was weird. Got me. Okay, that guy did not learn from his friends last turn. You know what happened in that spot? Didn't even have time to scream. Turret. Interesting angle, by the way. I might just... You know what? I'm gonna suppress that guy. Then do the most dangerous thing that a great Archon can do. Blazing pinions. Okay, seems unhappy about the whole situation. Oh, I kind of was hoping that you had line of sight to the turret. Of course not. Not with all the crap there. Hmm. What about from there? Maybe from inside here, some magical way. No, no chance. Huh. How much do I care about this turret? Yeah, he's gonna kill my Overwatch, that's the problem.
I made the mistake of surviving.
Okay, let's just creep in on that mutant elite. You two. And those guys here stay back for the chrysalids. Oh, too quick on the Overwatch key. I wanted to mind collective. Shot the Archon, and he's running. Turning the suppressor into the suppressee. That was disappointing, to say the least. And I'm gonna set myself on fire as soon as I move. Solution is simple, don't move. Can we snipe that guy? Possibly. What about from there? Can you move somewhere where you get line of sight to Mr. Elite Mutant? Yes. Okay. We just gonna fire your soul.
Huh. Better him than me.
Yeah, standing on the open it will be fine. Totally. Well, as long as the super heavy mech hits, it will be fine. Good boy.
Explorando. I'm covering that area.
Schon unterwegs.
Where are my chrysalids?
Right.
I heard them, now I want to fight them.
Wechsle Position. Na los, zeigt euch!
Okay, now he's on fire anyway. Oh no, I missed the loot. Hmm. Also, I still keep hearing that sector part. I don't see any tracks. Okay, time to creep up a little bit.
I will take care of it.
You stay there.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Verstanden.
Bestätigt, Überwachung läuft.
Todo cubierto.
If they move, they die.
Come on.
I'm wondering if I should bring Sean. Yeah, let's bring Sean over to the left to cover the left side of this building. And Ronan covers the right side here. With some grappling opportunities. Got fire, you can't do anything useful. Come back. He is kind of angry, isn't he? And hop, and nothing there. Alright, just
I'm on the move.
Completeness, check that right side. Okay, nothing here. Let's keep creeping up.
Come on.
I kind of want to get you. The moment I go here, then the roof will collapse because of that fire. So maybe we just stay back here. A turn longer.
Like a four.
That was a great move. I click, I tap, nothing happened.
Vamos a movernos. Ven y verás.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
I still kind of think that we might have contact. Oh, you can't even reload. Might have contact next turn, so I'm thinking. I mean, second time's the charm, right? Totally gonna have a mind collector situation here in a second. I mean, what's left? The general part, it's 8. Then there's gonna be one more group of 2 drones, it's 10. And then the sector pod group, maybe another 8, or maybe we have, no, the Crusader group. Huh. So I'd say probably like 4 Crusaders and then the sector pod also in a group of 4, something like that. Stop talking, press that end turn button. Also, stop burning, please. Okay, I'm definitely hearing turrets over here, so I think this is gonna be the general building. So let's check the left side here of the Archon.
Aha. Freely now. No chrysalids. No sector potholes. That's the weirdest thing. Like, even this building has no obvious points where the sector pod walked through. Weird.
Zu Befehl.
Adelante.
Moving to position.
I'm defending.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna bring you all the way to the door. And you know what? I'm gonna bring you, what you should have done way earlier. Start running back.
Watching for activity.
Closing in on the final, almost said final room, final section of this map. I think it's probably still better if I just stay here with the option of grappling to various places to get some good line of sight. But at the same time, well, you don't have grapple available. Let's bring you back. There's nothing gonna happen on the left. Everything's gonna be straight here. Okay, listen here, little sector pod friend. That felt laggy. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Remember when someone said nothing's gonna happen on the left? Yeah. Now, here's the trick, my little crawling friends. What you gonna do against the flying enemy? Ah, see, you have shots. That's fine. What about you? Well, it looks like nobody has shots on the queen, king, whatever. But yeah, I was at least correct about Chrysalid group being a group of four. Okay, let's shred them a little bit. Can I do enough damage to kill one of these soldiers? I need what? 27, 29? That's kinda looking like a not going to happen situation. Somewhat likely. Very likely.
It's what they pay me for.
Wait, you're getting paid? Like, I don't want to be too aggressive here.
Understood.
Yeah, so just stay back here. Like, is that Hive Queen gonna do anything dangerous to us here? I don't think so. Even if Chris comes here and takes a shot at the soldier. We need an 18. Should do the trick. No, no, one liner. Entry team is stock. No.
Doing.
Oh yeah. Yeah, kind of the blazing pinions a little bit wasted, but isn't it always? Okay, you need to get the hell out of here. Because you have a mission, a man with a mission.
Uh-huh.
I think I'm just gonna swing you around. Helena's up there.
I'm ready to move.
Okay, you just ready that bunker buster? In case we have an engagement here. Oh good. Hive Queen's like, screw that, I'm out of here. Well, I mean, the Hive Queen is not really good at hiding, huh? You may fire again. See, 46, that's kind of a lot of health. Apparently you have a shot. Yeah, it really sucks being that tall, huh? How about back here? Is that enough for you to get a kill here? 18 to 22. I mean, if that doesn't kill, if I roll an 18 or 19 and a non-crit, then I guess I'm gonna be kinda disappointed. You're still on your mission.
Già mi occupo.
I still don't want to get any closer here. Now let's just stay here. Kind of stopped smoking there. You know what? I'm gonna start moving a little bit closer.
Let's move.
I feel like this thing could otherwise cause some line of sight issues. Cool. I still need to airdrop that second grenade. But the good thing I did the whole Mind Collective. That really paid off. And we continue to see absolutely nothing. This looks kinda... has a very, very huge alien vibe, I would say. As in the film... Zzz. Let's just see what kind of trouble we can cause here. Alright, that's the whole party. Is that the group of eight plus the drone group, huh? Okay, I can barely see a thing. Let's bust this whole thing wide open.
Bloody hell!
Hi. Somehow the turret. He's like, oh, I can see someone now. Anyway, it's been nice playing with you, Mr. General. Now I do have two more potential targets, but both bad. Ah, no point to do the serial here.
Copy that.
Entry team to talk. We have a DOA here.
More like a DFA, huh? No? Okay, sorry. Okay, who's that?
All I need for now.
Trooper. Trooper. I don't see the max. What if I were to grapple over here? Then I see them both. Fantastic. -93 on the super heavy. Maybe not good enough for my taste.
Rücke vor. Nimm das.
Now there's still a sector pod somewhere out there, waiting. Super heavy mech shut down. Trooper is stunned. I was just thinking, maybe it's time for an insanity on that guy.
All right, I think I can handle it.
Guy's panicked. All right. So if I'm counting correctly, that just leaves the two drones and the longbow as any sort of threat. Correction, the one drone.
How is your pain?
Keep running. You're gonna one-shot a sector pod today. Probably not.
Heading there now.
Okay, let's take a no shot.
Moving out.
Keep running. Hang on, we also still have a turret up there.
Wechsle Position. Mal sehen, was ich tun kann.
Shut that right down. Had enough of turrets on this mission. The downside would be if this guy disorients Chris. That would be sort of bad, because then we lose the control of the super heavy mech. Okay, so let's just try to make sure that we kill this thing. Of course, order of operations would have been grenade first. Ask questions later. It's not gonna be smart enough to go for Chris, yeah. Acid burn, of course not. Doesn't do enough damage. Alright, that's the sector pod. Hi. Also be bad, because then I lose the mind control on the Great Archon. Okay. think we're in the green. Let's say something like this. Seems reasonable. Didn't I select the sector port from my list here? Did I screw it up that badly? God, I need to go to bed. It's fine. It's just sector port. What's gonna do? Kind of want to stun all of these guys to, you know, make the whole Reaper chain a little bit more reliable. Okay. Well.
Morirás rápido.
Exactly. Hello. Okay, what's my damage here? Not enough to kill a super heavy mech. Wow. And clearly not enough to kill that guy. I wanna... What do I wanna do? Okay. First of all, X the super heavy. Thing. It's probably unnecessary. Okay, and I think we're gonna fan fire the super heavy.
Demasiado rápido para ti. Ha dado en la coraza.
That should be good enough. Alright, time to Reaper chain.
Aquí tengo algo, aquí lo tenemos.
Not here, not there. No, 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 no. Give me that stun lancer, please. Preferably without running through the acid here.
Conmigo.
37 non-critical.
¿Cuántos van ya?
Oh, I don't see the guy behind. Alright, I'm coming back for you. Shh. This is a stealth operation. Stop screaming that much.
A
Alright, pew pew. Everybody just pew pew. Favorite rage strike target, not gonna lie. Okay, we'll do
heading there now.
Blue move here. Rage strike on the drone, kill it.
That alien is no longer a threat.
Into run and gun.
On the move.
Keep some distance, all good. Hang on. Rapido fire. Who needs Kibikiri anyway?
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Oh no, two soldiers wounded. The Great Archon and the Super Heavy Mech. But that was like, I wouldn't put this mission into the how to clear an enemy HQ guide. But we got the job done, nobody was injured, despite what the end of mission screen said. And we had some interesting encounters. And some really value blazing pinions. Most importantly, I think we did. Well, I did two blazing pinions and the AI did one, so how often do you have 3 times blazing pinions in a mission? That's like... one blazing pinions use for each point of damage that we did with that, right? Kind of? Not sure. Maybe we did 4 damage to that Muton Centurion. Okay.
Impressive work, Commander. The aliens are probably still wondering what hit them.
I think we gave them a good idea of what hit them. I wonder how many data pads I have in the meantime. Plenty is probably the answer. What's an Avatar project? I don't even know. Avatar? What? What are they even? Are you even trying? 82 progress slowed. Technically, we are safe for like a month before they can start an invasion. I'm still just gonna keep everybody in intel because I don't think we need supplies. I also don't think we need intel, but let's just say I'm leaving him on intel because I'm too lazy to change it. That being said, no rest for the wicked. Let me just check the armory. Doc is out for 24 days, Yana out for 11. Now, who did these missions? Vivi for 12, what? Okay, you're back. Same group, different location, I guess. Also, I not completely the same group. I think you would prefer having some equipment. Now, what did I usually go with? I think probably tactical or hazmat. Let's go tech vest. I just like that extra pint of armor so much. I know that I've only done assaults with 9 people in the past to like shove a few days of the timer. But I want to play it safe. I'm just gonna send in groups of 10 from this point on. Yeah, and I think the plan was to have this here be the second group that starts doing HQ assaults, and as soon as Vivi is back from her vacation, she can also help. Okay, yeah, there's no point scanning anything particularly, let's just move on.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Is that the case? Volatile mix on Jason, because I was going for run and gun, I guess. A supply raid. Not only do we have an UFO coming in here, but there's a supply raid coming in. Oh boy, who do we have available? I think Athena should be there. Yeah. And I still have you in the squad, even though you shouldn't be. And I think the last few times we took then Gia. I was like, oh, is someone missing here? Yeah. That's a nasty supply rate though. Very heavy. So even with a boost I can get it to 146%, that's still heavy. We do have chain lightning. We do have double psionics, although no mind control. No, that's not true. Domination. And I have like 4 battle scanners. I think we should probably be fine. Yeah, we can dominate something, full override something. Yeah, let's go. It seems weird that I'm always so on the edge whether or not that I can do that mission. Simply because I just did an HQ of 40 enemies, so 28 enemies on a supply raid, that should be a Sunday afternoon walk in the park, right? The main difference being that supply raid maps are much smaller, so you're much more likely to end up fighting multiple bots at the same time. Like, the HQ map is the biggest map in the game. Okay, we got a supply raid coming in, we got a UFO coming in. There's literally no reason to scan here at all. I'm actually wondering where that supply raid is coming from. Probably from New Arctic.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
Which still seems odd. Oh no, minor breakthrough.
The aliens are still moving forward on the Avatar project.
I completely forgot that they have a facility down here. Yeah, that's a great facility out there. That's actually... we have to boost this. Yeah, I remember this mission. That's gonna be a tricky one. Let's just throw a boost in here, and just so that I don't forget it, throw a boost in here. Okay. What about this network tower? I have boosts for everybody. Okay, probably gonna over infiltrate a little bit here. So this one's gonna be next then. Yeah, I think we can just start it. We don't need to run down the timer. Yeah, right. Operation Spider Strike. Item recovered from a terrain with a lot of enemies, but I kind of want to stop the UFO from coming in here. There's already enough strength in this region as is, so if we can stop that, it would be kind of nice. We'll find out next time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.